Hello, everybody, and welcome to Clear Path Guidance and Tarot. I'm going to do a love relationship reading on Jimmy Butler and Selena Gomez. I had a viewer or a subscriber that wanted me to do a reading on these two. Apparently, this is the latest. It's the current events. So I thought I would do a reading on them. Okay. So a little bit about myself. I'm clairsentient, clairvoyant. I pick up energies from other people, vibes, feelings, emotions. That's how I do readings. It's called reading people. That's where I shine and I do my best work is picking up on other people's energies. And I also do tarot cards. I read tarot cards. So if anybody is interested in purchasing a private reading, my email will be at the bottom of the video. You can email me. I'll get back to you within 24 hours on how to get a reading. And my readings are out within 5 days, less than 5 days. If you like this content and you would like to donate, they are welcome. And my PayPal will be in the comments. Okay. I don't get paid much from YouTube. YouTube's not showing my videos much. I don't know why. So I'm really trying to figure out what is going on. I've got 13,000 subscribers and some of my videos are seen 50, 60 times. So I have no clue what's going on, but I'm trying to figure it all out. All right. So back to Selena and Jimmy. I feel like there's a sparks are flying here a little bit. Jimmy really likes her. This, I don't want to say it's an odd couple because I don't feel like they're odd, but there is a spark here. Like she's a singer, he's a basketball player. So, I mean, that's two different fields for sure. And I think it's good. I think it's good for her to be with somebody that she can, it's more interesting. I mean, music, it's nice to have something in common, which is music, but it's nice to also be dating somebody that is in a different field, where you grow a little bit more and you learn and you meet different people, you meet other athletes and so forth. I mean, basketball players don't have the best reputation, but I really feel that Jimmy likes her a lot. I feel like this is the early stages, but there is a spark here on both ends. So this isn't something that is just one way where he likes her or she likes him and that is it. But I feel like that, you know, it might stick. This one might stick for a while. I know that she likes to date, you know, kind of casually, but this one she likes enough. So, and he likes her. He's intrigued by her. So when I think, the way I do my readings is I think about Jimmy. And when I pick up on his emotions, he likes her. He wants to, there's something about her that's very intriguing to him. So, he's making it work. It's like, I feel like he's chasing her, wooing her, romancing her. Like, come on, baby, come to one of my games. I don't know if they have, games with, audiences yet, you know, in the, like fans in the stands and stuff like that. I don't know if that's happening yet, but, I just feel that he invites her. He wants her to come. He's chasing her. He's pushing her and she kind of likes it. He's charming. He's very charming. And there is a quiet sort of, there's this thing about him. It's like this, quiet charm. And she kind of likes that. It's like, I don't feel like he's arrogant, but there is this quietness about him. So, I mean, keep watching the news and see if this keeps progressing. I think it will. I think that, they might just see each other for a while. I think she's a little bit scared. But I think she will continue with him. He will not give up. I looked it up. He's September 14th. So he's a Virgo. She's of course a Cancer, but, I don't feel like he wants to give up on her. Like he will chase her. He's smitten with that Selena. That's for sure. So let's just see what the messages say. Let's see what the current energies are between Selena and Jimmy. What are the current energies between Jimmy and Selena? Jimmy and Selena. What are the current energies between Jimmy and Selena? energies. And the way I do my readings is I shuffle the cards. I shuffle till one card falls out. Those are clarity cards and jumpers. If more than one card falls out, I put it back in the deck and I shuffle till one card falls out. And I forgot to turn my light on. Hold on. Hold on, everybody. The special effects are coming on. There. I totally forgot about it. I bought these lights and I hardly ever put them on. I forget. All right. What are the messages, energies between Jimmy and Selena? What are the messages between Jimmy and Selena? Jimmy and Selena. Jimmy and Selena. Jimmy and Selena. Jimmy and he's playful. I feel like he teases her a lot and she likes that. She's a little bit scared though. I don't think she wants to get hurt. I think she's being just a little bit reserved. If this ends, it'll be because of her, because I feel she's connected to him, but she's scared to connect. And you guys know what that feels like when you're falling in love and you get a little bit scared, or you really like somebody and you start to get scared. But the message is regarding Jimmy and Selena. Jimmy and Selena. Jimmy and Selena. All right. Well, there's lots of communication here. There's the Eight of Wands, and this talks about quick changes, communication, good news. So there's a lot of talking here between the two of them. They're getting to know each other. The wands are in the air, which means it's already happening. It's already in the works. It's already moving. Wands are in flight. They're not taking off. They're already in flight. So this has started. So this is a lot of communication. All right, we have the Four of Pentacles, which I think is Selena. This is a desire for long-term security, and it is a fear of change. She's scared. She does want that security, but she's scared. He might want that security, but there is a fear here. She's scared of changing. She doesn't want to get hurt, okay? And then we have the Six of Swords, but I believe they're going to make that transition. So the Six of Swords is talking about a necessary transition. This is moving forward. I don't know if they're going to go on a trip or anything like that. I don't know how old this relationship is, but this is about, there's that transition. It's moving forward into better times, and it's that transition. It's that change, okay? She's scared, though. I feel like she's a little bit scared to make that move. I feel like the only person, I don't know a lot about Selena. All I know is that her and Justin dated on and off for many, many years, and she did commit to him. I don't know if she's committed to anybody else in the meantime, like since him, if she just casually dated or if she ever was in an exclusive relationship with anybody. She's scared. She doesn't want to, she's scared to open up. What are the future messages for Jimmy and Selena? Future messages regarding Jimmy and Selena. 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 Future messages. Future messages. Future messages. Okay. All right. So we have future messages here, which we have the Five of Swords. So the Five of Swords is about winning at all costs. I feel like he is going to try and woo her. He wants, it doesn't matter. Like it doesn't, you can see here, there's some people that he's defeated, and it's at any cost, I feel like he will try and get her. Okay. Then we have the Page of Wands. The Page of Wands is about messages, and the Page of Wands talks about good news, creativity, ideas, friendship, It talks about a young situation, such as a project in development, particularly in writing and the arts, and you may connect with old friends to talk about new ideas. So this is a creative social time. I feel like they're going to socialize. They're going to have a good time together. They're going to have fun. And it's just about friendship and creativity, wanting to create something together. And then we have the Eight of Cups. This is them turning their back on their old life and moving forward, because their old life was kind of empty. These cups were kind of like toppled over. There was nothing in them. So they want to move on from that and move forward. Okay. And I'll just see what comes up from Doreen Virtue's Romance Angels. Okay, what is the message for Jimmy and Selena? Jimmy and Selena, honeymoon. I think they're in the honeymoon stage. All right, so there's honeymoon. So there you go. That's the reading on Selena and Jimmy. And so if anybody would like to purchase a private reading, go ahead and email me and I will send you the information. All right. Thank you for watching, sharing, liking, subscribing, commenting. I truly appreciate it. Thumbs up. The more thumbs up I get and the more comments, the more this goes into the algorithms of YouTube. YouTube will recognize that there's comments and then they'll start to say, oh, that's interesting. Let's put it more out there. So, okay. All right, everybody. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.